Do you have a very hot attic, not sure what to do? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to discuss a few things that could be causing your attic to be really, really hot. Now before we get into this too much, please go below, make that thumbs up button blue. Thank you. So, first, I want you to remember heat rises. So if you're heating up your house and it's going up into your attic, keep in mind, depending on your insulation system, if it's on the floor of your attic, you could be trapping that heat inside your attic if you don't have the proper venting. So if you have insulation down on the floor of your attic, keep in mind you do need to make sure there's proper venting in your attic through soffit vents, ridge vents, maybe gable vents. Keep that in mind if those vents are not in place or if they're obstructed, you could be trapping heat inside your attic. Could be a simple fix for you. The next thing I want you to keep in mind is remember that the sun, especially if we're talking about a really hot spring or summer, that sun is going to beat down on your roof all the time. It could be turning your attic somewhat into an oven. Now, if you have that issue going on combined with improper venting or blocked venting, you're just making that problem worse. And we've been in plenty of attics where it's super hot. I mean, we're talking 140, 150 degrees or more, to the point to where touching the wood trusses inside the attic is really hot and you can't really hold them for long, let alone if there's metal ducts inside the attic, you can actually burn yourself. This does happen a lot, and especially if we're talking about a hot summer. If you have insulation on the roof deck of your attic, you do not want vents in place. How that system is supposed to work is your floor of your attic should be nothing. Drywall, of course, or whatever your ceiling system is, but you do not want insulation on the floor if you have insulation on the roof deck. That heat will come up into your attic, it will circulate down back into your house as the air heats, it will rise, cool down, and fall back into the rest of your house. You want your air to circulate throughout your house just like that. That's again, if you have insulation on the roof deck of your house. Now, of course, there's dozens of reasons on what could be making your attic really hot if that's the case. These are just a few things to keep in mind and potentially a couple simple fixes for you if you have any of these going on. If you want to learn more about what could be making your attic so hot, please check out the link in the description below. Don't forget, like this video, subscribe to our channel, ring that bell to see all of our notifications.